Hello everyone, my name is Trim. I'm going to be showing you all today how to draw fine art. But first, I like to start the video off with a little preface. Which one's the personal, Tony? Which camera is for the cowboy shot? Okay, what? Yes, alright. Okay, I know this is a fine art show and I'm poorly rendered out from Claire's Works, not MS Paint. There is a difference. But just because I'm badly drawn doesn't mean I don't have something to share. I went to Trimbird. I have a degree in Trim and New Media. We get loads of emails every hour saying, "Love the drawings, Trim, but how come you look like a green bean?" And you know, folks, it hurts. It hurts. We just wanted to run an art show, and now it's come to this. Okay, I got that off my chest. Whew, fine lines. Fine lines for fine art, over nervous lines. Unless you want nervous art. But today, we're doing fine art, so buckle up.
So let's see what a fine line looks like, alright? I'm gonna draw one now. See, this line is nice and straight. It's not nervous at all. Now this line over here, it's all wiggly. It's all over the place. It's got a whole different energy. It's more nervous. But see, they can work together. I can add a nervous line to the straight line. Huh? Look at that. Look what I'm doing there. And now it's a little tree. And I can take straight lines. There. And I made a snake. See? They work together. In harmony. We don't have to be in opposition. You know? Oh, you know what that sound can mean. More fan mail. Alright, let's see what's out there. Hey Trim, you are a Gumby lookalike. Okay, more stuff on my appearance. Not about the fine art. Not sure why we can't get over that. Okay, anonymous again. Really great if we could track this IP address that keeps corresponding with us. One more message here. Jolly Green called. They want their mascot back. Tony, why do we have a fan mail section? That doesn't feel like it's very productive for... I think we need to cut this segment. It's... Okay, I'm getting signal just to read this last one. It's going to be different. Okay. Dear Trim. Hi, love the show. Longtime watcher. Really love the fine art. Really, really brightens my day to see this whole thing. And I love your show. Thank you for what you do. Signed, Cindy. Wow. Okay. Cindy out there digs the fine art with Trim. Okay. This is not what we... That's not what we usually get. That was nice, Tony. That was nice. That's a good feeling. Well, join us next time for How to Draw Fine Art with Trim, me, your host. And, you know, we'll hang out. I'll show you more art tips. It's gonna be a good time. I got a good feeling. Thanks for joining us. Bye.